Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to use the local view in Blender, which is really useful when you're modeling. So I'm going to press Shift A and then under Mesh, I'm going to choose Cylinder, and I'm going to press Shift A and then under Mesh, I'm going to choose Cube as well. And then I'm going to press G and Y to move that selected cube along the Y axis. To use the local view, we can just come up to View here, and here you can see there's an option called Local View, and then I can just press Toggle Local View. And you can see that's zoomed into my object here. To come out of it, we can just come back to View, and then under Local View, we can just choose Toggle Local View to come back out. So why is this useful? Well, let's say you have a collection of a lot of objects. This would be a great way to zoom in and focus on just that one object at a time. I use it all the time when I'm modeling, so I'd highly recommend practicing it to get used to it. But a better way to practice this is not by coming up to View and Local View and then Toggle Local View, but rather to use the hotkey, which is just the forward slash key on the computer. So if you come to your keyboard and just press the forward slash key, you can see I'm going to toggle in and out of this local view. Also, if I shift left click my cylinder here, I can press the forward slash and now both of these objects will be in the local view. So if I had more objects, the other objects would be excluded. If I press tab to go into edit mode, you can also use the local view in here as well if you just wanted to hide all the other objects in your scene. And yeah, that's just about it. If you'd like to see more Blender modeling tips like this, feel free to check out my playlist, Blender for Absolute Beginners, where I cover more tricks and fundamental topics for learning 3D modeling in Blender. Apart from that though, I'd like to thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.